What's up, guys? This is the official Brit, and welcome to a squad builder. But just before that, I got my season ticket pack to open. I don't think anything good, but I thought I'd open it up with something like that. Oh, whoa! Oh, snap! Whoa, that was surprising. Snap! Well, there you go, guys. Pack opening right there. Whoa! Okay, hey, I'll take it. I think he's going for like 8k now. All right. Wow, I didn't expect that. Well, that was wow. So squad builder, but yeah, mini pack. I don't know who you are, but whatever. That was pretty cool. Store and club, whatever. Wow. All right. That was pretty funny. Anyway, so yeah, we're doing a squad builder, a little mini pack. I mean, that was kind of funny actually. All right, squad builder. This is a ridiculously overpowered squad, guys. You will not believe your eyes. It's about 120k this squad costs. But anyway, let's start building it. In goal, we have the legend, probably one of the best goalies in the game, Manuel Neuer. Absolute tank in goal. Although if you guys have seen some of my old, if you saw the last FIFA video I uploaded yesterday, you'll see that sometimes he fails a bit. But that's just EA sort of screwing you over. Left centre back, we've got Boateng, great link. Same team, same country, perfect chemistry link. In the centre, we're going with Barzagli, who's a good, solid tank. And then another perfect chemistry link in Chiellini on the side. As you can see, that's how I'm utilising. That's how we get such a strong chemistry in this team, because of the perfect links around here that allow these guys to link up. Left mid, we're going with a silver. Where is he? There he is, Clemens. This guy, it says 70 shot, but he's got like 77 long shots and 70, you know, like high 70s long shots and shot power. So this guy's actually pretty much a beast. I believe this guy's going to be an attacking midfielder because his centre mid can't rather like 3k more. Draxler, very cheap player, extremely overpowered. Probably one of my favourite players in the game right now. Centre mid, the black, the beast. It is Paul Pogba, and this guy's an absolute legend. Well, not like a legend, but this guy's really overpowered. Now we're going French to link with Pogba and Serie A. That means one thing, guys. It means Biabiani, great big pace abuser. You guys from FIFA 13 will know that this guy is extremely overpowered. Not so much in this game because pace has kind of been taken out in a bit, but he's still pretty OP. Sorry I'm going quickly with this, guys, but I only have a limited amount of time, but I wanted to make this video for you anyway. Left forward, it's Icewine, S-Y-N, however you want to pronounce it. The guy, he was a gold striker, FIFA 13, and his stats are pretty much the same. 70 shot, guys, but that actually means it's like 68 finishing, but 84 shot power. So anywhere inside the box, this guy will score because he's such an amazing player. The right forward, we have Kandreva. Very nice pace, 84 pace, so solid, but his shot, his finishing is not amazing, but he has got like 90 shot power and 80 something long shots. Right foot, if he was a lefty, he'd be absolutely perfect, but going back across goal, the guy's an absolute tank. And now, to finish it off, striker, the one, the only, Mario Balotelli. And there we go, guys, that is the squad, 100 chemistry. I haven't filled in the bench because I can't be bothered to, so it's about a 77 actual overall. So you get drawn against decent opponents, but you got a ridiculously overpowered team. It's the silvers that bring down the rating, which is a good thing in a way, because you get drawn against easier teams. Whew! So yeah, guys, squad builder, kind of a surprise pack opening right there at the beginning. That was kind of funny, but hey, whatever. So yeah, guys, this is my overpowered squad, just over 120k. If you guys can afford it, I definitely recommend you buy it because it is insane. So yeah, guys, this is the official Brit. Quick video just to keep you going. My exams start tomorrow, so it's time to start pushing it out. Whew. But yeah, guys, this is the official Brit. Hope you enjoyed this squad builder. And goodbye.